Hello! Happy Tuesday! Hello, welcome, Double-Red Young Moon, GD Oliver. How are you all doing on this fine day? Taco Tuesday! I accidentally stayed up really late last night. Pretty good, doing good. Finally warming up, nice. Packages are coming in. Ooh, packages. I did a lot of online window shopping last night. With the sleep schedule, truly. Oh, it's so terrible. Man. Tonight, I'll fix it. We'll see if I can. You look at any air fryers? My brother actually got one. I am no longer air fryerless. I own an air fryer. I haven't gotten to use it yet though. But the other day, my brother and my dad had chicken wings, I think, that they made in it. Yeah. Welcome to the club. Thank you. I feel so honored. What's the first frying target? Honestly, I might get some frozen fries to fry up. I think that'll be good. I need to buy one of those sprayable oils also. Like for those like frozen things, right? It should be fine, but... Frozen, please no, huh? What do you mean? Yeah, I need to get some oil for like when I air fry fresh things. No, it's different though. It won't be the same. Like with the frozen fries, it's kind of nice because they're usually pretty consistent, right? Only tastes better than frozen? I don't think so. There are some frozen fries that I really like. Also, I was looking for something earlier today. You know, I tend to just like keep a bunch of stuff on my bed, you know? And then sometimes things will like get knocked over, like while I'm sleeping or like from my cat. But so I was looking around for something that I usually keep on my bed. And I was looking on the floor for it, but I saw a singular ant. Ooh. I hope it does not return with more. But some baked potato recipe once it was out in a barn bag for like 8 hours. Interesting. No, I know, right? Ant actually was dragging out, yeah. It's just like Hunter Hunter. I did like that arc though. The start was like horrifying though. Chimera ant. But, okay. Shall we get started with little goody tissues? Load. Yes, load the save. Okay, yippee! Story, what were you doing? Oh yeah, there's all these crows in town! All these gosh darn birds. Antic starts with a new type. Okay, let's see. Oh, a story event. Talk to Elizabeth in church. Small objective, talk to folks and investigate. Our suspicion is that one witch hat. Yeah, it is. What are you doing with this? You have two hearts with love. Wait. There's six slots. Will we be able to get all of the hearts in total? Hopefully, if we don't mess up. I'm assuming like what we say during the date with her determines whether we get the heart or not. Okay. You know, there's only meat left can by the bakery. Have we even gone on a proper date with her in a while? Oh wait, is this the story? Yeah, I talked to Elizabeth in church. Okay. We will come back to this later. Well, just in general, give her a puppy if all else fails. The puppies are cute. This is bad. This is very bad. I better figure out why those crows are in Kieferberg. And fast. Okay. So many crows. Oh. Oh my gosh. They really are just everywhere. Oh yeah, and the symbol. Here. Oh, that's right. We couldn't use the fish key. I wonder if we have to do it at night. So what is going on here? What is this? Let's try again. Fish key. Clothesline? Oh, is it? A wheat testament. Hmm? it's not even a thing to use it. Okay. Well. Man, where's everyone in town? That fellow's fever is rather serious, it seems. I'd best pay him a visit before I head off to work. Did we already talk to everyone? I can't remember. Oh. I should have believed you last night, Elise. Which I heard go out to the world to dry clothes. Yeah. I suppose. Not that it would have prevented anything, though. Oh, the dreadful things are everywhere! They've been circling the windmill all morning, you see? Oh, the windmill? The lads are still up there trying to do away with them. Circling the windmill? What for? Why, to steal our grain, Elise. Those crows are a bad omen, that's for sure. I wouldn't want to lend old Jochen's notions any weight, but you should give it some thought, I'd say. Now that's a bad omen. Oof. Piggies, that's cute as always. Let's go up to the windmill. I'd say they snuck in through the roof, Gustav. When did you realize the crows were in the windmill, Mr. Ludwig? Armer came about to collect some flour this morning. He was the one who gave the alert. So you've locked it up, have you? We must keep those birds out, Elise, or they'll take all our grain. You could draw them away. Are you standing here all day? You could draw them away. Maybe you've scattered some grain elsewhere, Mr. Gustav? Then the windmill could still be available, and we've thought about that, Elise. Nobody was in favor of wasting any more grain, lass. Ah, I see. We ought to keep a close eye on the windmill, Elise. You can have a word with Eugen, perhaps. No, of course. Okay. This means right. I ought to find a way to get in here. Asking around town should be enough, but if I talk to my animal, they say the same things. I still have an exclamation mark. Souls will be guarding it all day. Let's have a word with Mr. Eugen. Okay. Mrs. Ottilie? Eek! Don't tell me you're hiding from the crows. I'm not going anywhere near those dreadful things. Oh, this is all your fault. How is this our fault, Mrs. Ottilie? You two are hiding something. I know it. Well, Jochen's been taken for a fool, but I know you. Is this because of what I said yesterday, Mrs. Ottilie? All these awful goings-on. I understand it's frightening, Mrs. Ottilie, but you can't... Oh, but these crows weren't enough. Even our children are hexed now. What are you? Shoo, shoo. Leave me be you. Okay, Mrs. Ottilie. Hello. I best go lend the lads a hand, Brunhild. No, Greedo, please don't go. What's going on here? You don't mean to say you haven't seen them, do you? I've seen them before anyone else in Kieferberg, as you know. Why, you ought to know something about this, then. Oh, please stop with that nonsense, Mrs. Wilma. Those wretched things broke into the windmill, Elise. That's why I'd best head back there, Brunhild. She's pregnant, Greedo. Don't let her get worked up. They broke into the windmill, Mr. Greedo? Stole our grain, the bastards. I must go, Brunhild. I can't stand here all day. Oh, Greedo, what if they attack me while you're away? Maybe Oki. Okay, I guess let's save and then continue on with the story.
Okay.
If you chosen to turn them into bodyguards. Oh man, they're up here too. They're everywhere. Oops. Okay. It's nice to see you, Elise. Hello, Elizabeth. You've heard about Apfel, I assume? No, I haven't. Apfel was very ill last night, Elise. He had a very high fever. He was delirious. Oh, the poor lad. I can't bear looking at his little hands. Oh, no. What about them, Mrs. Dorothea? It's best you hear it from me, Elise, so you get the real story. You've been up all night, Lisbeth. We can tell her. Apfel is fine now, as you can see, but last night he... I was awoken by a moaning, speaking nonsense. Ugh! His fever was boiling him alive, but... We called for Father Hans and brought him to the church, but... Apfel had never been so ill, I thought I'd lose him. He wasn't all there, either. Kept mumbling to himself, and I don't know how, but his hands are injured. Oh? It's horrifying. They were so bloody. Oh, the crows! As if they were picked at by something. I can't explain it. Please collect yourself, Mrs. Lisbeth. That's right, Mrs. Lisbeth. Take deep breaths. At first, I thought he'd caught the goat sickness somehow, but it doesn't explain his hands or what happened to my goats. Oh, this is my disgrace. It's all right, Mrs. Lisbeth. We're all here for you. It's all right.
Amosa.
What about the goats? It must have happened while we were praying for Apfel in church. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Mrs. Elizabeth went to fetch him dry clothes. She... Oh, welcome back. Happened upon two of her goats lying on the ground. Oh. They bled to death. Their tongues had been ripped out and... Their heads were severed too. Ooh. Yeah, Apfel was sick last night. He had bloodied hands as if they were pecked by something. And he had a very high fever. You can rest assured we'll help you, Mrs. Lisbeth. I shall arrange for a doctor to come as soon as possible. What am I to do with one sick goat, Father? We'll make certain you and the children don't go without, Mrs. Lisbeth. You're welcome to have supper with Finn and I anytime, Lisbeth. Thank you, but I don't have strength, Dorothea. Mrs. Dorothea will be looking after Apfel, Mrs. Lisbeth. You'd best go home and rest for the day. Of course, Father. Thank you. Come, I'll walk with you and Apfel home.
No.
This is awful, Elise. I gotta pay them a visit later. Oof. It's one thing after another, isn't it? But first things first. I ought to figure out how I'm going to get my hands on that key. Oh, key to the windmill. Yes. Lev. You look awful, Levkin. It's no wonder, is it? Seeing Apfel so ill has had me worrying about him all night. Mrs. Lisbeth said he was mumbling to himself. He was having convulsions, speaking of the witch, too. Sounds like he's been listening to too much of old Jochen's nonsense, that's what. I think so, too. What about Apfel's hands? What was that about? I'd say he did that to himself. He was gripping his fists the entire time, so... Say, Lubkin. This is about last night, Elise. What else would it be about, Leb? I'm worried about you. They gave me a lecture, is all. Mr. Gustav was very supportive of me. But Father Hans, he... Well, that old geezer better not have... Father Hans isn't all there either, Elise. Was he ever? Oh, Elise. It's not fair, Lovekin. I came here to... Don't mention it. I did what I had to. It's not a matter of duty, Lev. I truly... It's all right, Elise. I didn't think twice, in fact. I simply did it. You're always like this, Lev. I'll do it again if need be, Elise. Lovekin. Move along now. I'll see you later. Okay. Okay, time for work, and don't forget, talk to folks and investigate. Okay. Let's find some people to talk with. Oh, they are worried. So many crows, I know, right? What happens if we don't talk to the folks? I don't know. Straight to the bad ending. Yeah, maybe. Is everything alright, Mrs. Mario? Oh, Elise, it's so horrifying to think this would happen to Elizabeth of all people. All on her own with two young children, too. Oh, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. I haven't seen Gruen all morning. I had word with Mrs. Elizabeth early this morning. Gruen was in tears. Can bear the sight. Seems they're going to be in class with Dorothy and Lipkin. I'll see what I can do for them this afternoon, even if it's just keeping them company or entertaining Groom. Oh, I can only hope none of this misfortune gets sent my way. Is it these who get sussy? I don't know. I kinda don't want to talk to Eugene, though. Right? Maybe... I wonder, can we just not get the key? Like, progressing with all the like, I forgot what they were called, but. It seems like a bad idea to do all of that. I don't want to sacrifice Lev. Oh gosh, that was loud. Okay. Let's see if there's anyone over here also. So many crows. No, there's no one here. We can just say no when the time comes, yeah. But I mean, you know, like the act of just gathering everything we need, like I feel like it'd be better to just nod at the start. Elma. Oh, I haven't had a proper night's sleep since Friday. Alicia has been sleeping like an angel, I'd wager. Oh, Bertha! Messing with me first thing in the morning, are you, Mrs. Bertha? Why, there's hardly a need to threaten folks like that, Elise. How is this a threat, Mrs. Elma? You can tell us, Elise. There's no harm. Hey, don't say it! You were the only one who knew about these crows. Why is that? It's because I'm the witch! Nothing else I can say. Mrs. Bertha's taken a liking to teasing us, Mrs. Audeley. I suppose. Truly, Bertha, this isn't the time. Why, I'm not teasing anyone. This is a legitimate question. It doesn't matter who saw them first, Bertha. What matters is that they're here, and they're not leaving no matter what we do. This is an omen, that's what this is. Come now, Adelaide, let's get you home. I'm so righteous, yeah. There's a whole group of people here. Alfreya. Oh, can't Saturday come any sooner? This week has brought us nothing but trouble. These crows all about town, too. We ought to have believed you yesterday, Elise. It doesn't matter anymore, Mrs. Arion. All that's keeping me in good spirits is the festival, if I'm honest. You've heard about Upfell, Elise. The poor boy. I'll ask Mrs. Elizabeth what I can do for her later. She hasn't had time to look after herself, I'd wager. Well, I can't bring myself to smile on days like these. That reminds me, Heinrich's spending the night out there. Because of the crows, isn't it? Together with Eugen, I heard. Poor lad hasn't had time to come to terms with what happened yesterday. Eugen will be gone by Sunday. You can mark my words. Mrs. Wilma. Mrs. Work. Okay. Doesn't look like anyone's here. Must protect Freya's smile. So true, so real. Oh. Is this huge? I'm so bad with like identifying them. We are on Wednesday. Is this one Eugen? Yeah. Maybe I just won't talk to them. Well, let me save. We're gonna have to buy some bread and take Rosamarine with us to work. And not die. Yeah, this one's well. I forgot what the other guy's name is. But it is Wakomla. Oh, that is Eugen! Okay. I'm still in Primeldorf, God willing. Don't make hasty decisions, Eugen. What is it, Elise? You're rather trusted, Mr. Eugen. I was wondering about the key. I'll just say you're rather trusted. The key to the windmill, even. Lass is right, Eugen. It's a shame for you to leave. Nothing I can do about that, folks. There's nothing left for me here in Kieferburg, you see? Still, I think everyone will miss you, Mr. Eugen. Please reconsider. No, I've made up my mind. But I do appreciate it, Elise. Even this key. I will only be holding on to it until the evening. Until the evening, Mr. Eugen? It's too much responsibility, lass. I'm not too comfortable with it in my pocket, I must admit. Why not hand it over to someone else, then? I could take it to Mr. Gustav if you'd like. That's all right, Elise. There's no better place than Kieferburg, lad. Well, we talked with him. I guess I'll just load. I mean, it doesn't really... Yeah. We'll see. Take it by force. Oh. Is this a little quest? Oh, there you are, Elise. You seem troubled, Mr. Ludwig. All of Kieferburg's troubled, lass. Now, can you do me a favor? Yeah! Bertha and I are thinking of spending a week in Primeldorf after the festival. In Primeldorf, Mr. Ludwig? My daughter has been insisting we visit, you see?
Oh.
Seeing our grandchildren would be good for Bertha, too. Why don't you visit more often, Mr. Ludwig? Also worried if you don't find out enough about the witch cold stove and just get a ban from that. Yeah, I also am kind of worried about that, but... like, I don't know. I don't know. Such a long way to Primeldorf. It's really not that far away. Do me a favor, will you, Elise? Go ask Finn if he can look after my cabbages while I'm away. Your cabbages, Mr. Ludwig? They need daily tending to, and these crows aren't helping. But tell him you can't simply beat them with a hoe, you hear? Why would he do such a thing? Young lads are lazy, that's why. Okay, gotta find Finn. This is work. This is Eugen. Are these gonna say the same thing as earlier? Or, oh, stop. We ought to have believed you last night, Elise. That's alright, Mr. Gustav. I know I caught folks off guard. I do wonder where these crows came from, though. Elise, I was hoping to have a word about Lipkin. You owe that last piece of your very soul, Elise. What do you mean, Mr. Gustav? Poor lass stood up for you against Father Ansel Jochen all evening. Aw. Yes, I know. You'd have been in for a real earful had it not been for her. Lipkin's a friend to keep, Elise. Don't take it for granted. Aw, I won't. I don't, Mr. Gustav. Well, Jochen, huh? He's been rather vocal about these crows, too. Everything will be fine, folks. You'll see. Okay. I wonder where Finn is. Oh, gosh. Where is Finn? I wonder, is it like we have to do it in this time frame or is it just like today, you know? I feel like we have not seen a Finn and we've gone everywhere. Sending off me too. I kinda doubt it any of the people would be further than this. Right. Can they actually go further? No, I feel like they wouldn't, yeah. Okay, I'm buying. Let's buy some bread. I'll buy one bread. Okay, see you, Granny. Keep his day before I'm not talking to Eugen? I don't know. I kind of just want to keep this first playthrough, one save, you know, for the most part, so... And later we'll get into doing all the routes, you know, but... Although, I guess I probably will just talk with him. Let me eat some bread. You're fine. I mean, I don't know. We'll see, I guess, what kind of ending we get. Chickens help Greedo chop some wood. Ooh! I don't think we've chopped wood before. We should do a new one. Oh wait, no. I need to talk with Rosemarine first. We want her to come along. Wood chopping. Yeah! Any luck, Elise? No, I think I've lost it, Rosemarine. Folks won't let me through at all, and Mr. Yujin won't give me the key. I see. He could somehow prepare it in there, Elise. I know, I know. You do have that oven in the backyard, but... That's true. Why don't we use that instead, Rosemarine? No, I'd say those crows are trying to tell you something, Elise. By gathering in the windmill, huh? They're urging you to do it, that's for certain. I don't think there's anything else I can do, Rosemarine. Oh, can I not... work? Well, you go back in time, huh? I wonder if to feel my toes? Nice, congratulations. Well, I guess we just can't take her along. If only I could go back in time. Well... Go chop some wood, I guess. Or maybe it's on there that we get her help. It's not by talking to her before. You're just who I needed, Elise. Is there anything I can help with, Mr. Greedo? I don't have time to chop wood for the fireplace today, you see. I'll do it for you. Will you be on patrol, Mr. Greedo? Standing guard by the windmill, Les? Someone has to keep those wretched crows out of our grain. Okay. Wait! Oh, I forgot. It costs 2 extra bread, not just 1. If we take her help, we would just die. Oops. Well, Rosie eats a lot, she sure does. I kind of want to see what happens if we die from hunger. I wonder if the animation will be the same. The death animation, you know? Let's get Rosie's help. And they ask Freya to chop it for them instead. Also, I guess we can get a practice run on the wood chopping mini game, you know? Chop, chop, chop! Chop kick.
Hmm.
Animals are mean, so cute. What are we kicking? Oh, okay. Chicken! Sorry, love kid! Do we have to just kick? Oh, we have to just kick them away! Oh, I'm so sorry, animals! Oh, wait, that was wood! I'm so sorry! I feel so bad for the animals. Like, so still, yeah, the anvils are so... barking! The way it's live. Wasn't even doing her best. Like, you just answered yourself. Anyways, we'll try this again after. Yes. Continue. No. It's only the only, I think, because we got Rosamine's help. You win. Ah, okay. Aren't you a godsend? Here you are, at least, for your time. Thank you, Mr. Guido. Got money. And now we die. What is not a problem? Oh. Oof. Okay, well. Game over. Oh, blackout. Perish from low fullness. Well, we expected that though, so. Okay, was this... I can't remember if we talked to Yujin before saving or not, so I guess we'll go talk with him. Oh, that's right, we talked to this guy too. Thanks, loading screen tip. Yeah, yeah. Okay. It's just... let me eat a bread. Hearts. We can actually, oh no, I was gonna say we can eat a pretzel, but, oh yeah, I guess we bought bread, after saving last, huh? Maybe I'll go buy a pretzel. Or did we? We don't have much money at all, do we? Just eat these two breads. Okay, now let me see. And then we'll go to work. Do it for you. Well, you shall get Rosamine's help. Poverty, actually, yeah. chuck or kick. I always mess up at the start. and then I get used to it. Yes, let's go! Woo! Thank you, Roz and Rain. We are not trying again. Yippee! You win! So thank you. I keep saying I need to change my ringtone, but I never do it. Actually, let me see. I guess I'm not on a... Yeah, usually my phone... Well, actually, it was... I got the call on my iPad. Let's put do not disturb. But it's... I remember it. I was like, why am I not on do not disturb? Usually I am, you know? But it's because I wanted to get the notifications. The banner notifications from Karuta. Anyways, atta girl, Elise. You got some good arms on you, thank you. I suppose. You go, Les. Wow, thank you, Mr. Guido. So much money. Takes so much bread. Now we are hungry. When are we gonna encounter Muffy? Oh, there she is. It's you! And we are hungry. That's enough. I'm not giving you one more crumb. But you promised! You promised me some lumpkin! I promised you nothing, Mercy. Mercy, I'm already Mercy. Folks, already think it's changed, Elise. And you knew about the crows since yesterday. You know what? Why don't you go ahead? Who's to believe a scrawny little squealer like you anyhow? Oh, Yachin does, Elise. Mrs. Adelaide does, too. Oh, do they? What are you telling them, then? And I saw you talking to those crows yesterday. There was a golden one, too, wasn't there? Why, you? Following you about town sure is truly so much fun, Elise. I just know you have the lumpkin you promised me tucked away somewhere. I do, indeed. Not mushroom. You keep your mouth shut, you hear? I don't want to add any more to these folks' imaginations. But they're not imagining anything, are they? Shut it, Muddy. Now, one more word about this. I'll keep quiet, but I was wondering. I gave you what you wanted, so go away. Alright, but why don't you bring me some soup tomorrow? Good soup. Off with you, Mandy. I suppose I'll be safe for today. Okay. Let's get some bread and also some soup, I guess. Let's get the soup first before I forget. Actually, also, I guess... Meatloaf can buy the bakery, romantic event. Okay, we've got to do that instead of working. Freya. Hello there, Wilma. I'm buying. That's expensive. Man, it's so good too. I'll hold off on buying it for now, you know? Maybe we'll get lucky and this will be our free item that we can get from that side quest we picked up, right? Maybe? Let me just go buy some bread for now. Goodbye, Miss Wilma. This is supposed to be relatively cheap to make, I know, right? Almost not scaring us out of our money. Yeah. Wilma. Hello, Granny Gretel. I'm buying. I'm gonna have a pretzel. Anything else? I just bought a pretzel. Okay. Items. Eat. Nice. We just have no normal items right now. Okay. Let's talk with the other people first, and then we can go on our romantic date with Bub. Wilma! You should weave in more of the blue flowers, Linda. Didn't we leave the maple to Freya this year? Oh. Freya clearly has better taste anyhow. I remember inviting you to this conversation, lassie. Come now, Mrs. Wilma. Freya's not even finished with it yet. I'd say she'd be sad if you changed it without telling her, Mrs. Wilma. Yeah. Well, I'd never do such a thing. I trust her judgment. I'm having her lend a hand at the wreaths, too. So you can find even more faults in her work, I see? I haven't asked you for a hand for a reason. It's best we keep calm. I feel bad for Linda here. Oh, gosh. Anyone down here? Does not seem like it. I think her rule is so true. This is tiring, Rosmarine. Asking about town, you mean? No, I don't think we can count on that. I should have chosen my words a little more carefully, I suppose. That's alright, Elise. We'll find a way. It's a little too late for that, Rosmarine. If only I could turn back time and attempt it again. She keeps talking about turning back time. Either way, Elise, folks are rather restless. You haven't been asking about town yourself, have you? No, of course not. Alright, well, I'll call for you if I need you. I'll be here, Elise. Yeah, it makes me wonder. Is that like a... a hint to reload like a past save file? Are we actually going to like, you know, turn back time in the game? Like, I don't know. Mechtil. We were just talking about you, dearie. Me, Mrs. Mechtil? Oh, Elise, aren't you scared of these crows? They're more of a nuisance, I'd say. See, Brunhild at least doesn't let it get to her. Oh, but there are so many. They haven't attacked anyone, have they? No, not at all. They're just hopping about town, it seems. Certainly is strange, but I don't think there's much harm. You don't think there's a witch about town, Mrs. Mechtil? I'm old enough to know such things don't exist, Brunhild. Truly, Mrs. Brunhild, you can't listen to these old folks. Oh, I suppose that's true. Crazy in that building. It's rather tricky now that we don't have Eugen's horses. You could lend us a hand, Freya.
Oh,
Elise, won't you tell Papa to stop before he... Huh? Nerd bear.
Freya's as strong as I am, believe it or not.
Wow. Papa. Looking rather flustered, aren't you, Freya? Because he makes it sound as if I'm a...
I'd say it's an asset, not a fault, Freya.
You guys jinxed. I'm not that strong anyhow.
I must say I'm curious to see that now, lass.
Don't pressure her, Heinrich. Oh, but even I would like to see how strong she is. Alright, alright. How's this then all? That's so cute! Let me take a screenshot. They're such a happy family. I can't believe it. Gustav weighs as much as a horse, but look at that! She barely broke a sweat, too! And if the family could have been this carried, we could! That's my daughter, attagirl, Freya. Papa, not in front of Elise, too. Huh? This is the kind of cheer Kieferberg needs. So true. Truly, I'm tired of hearing about this witch. Aww. You fall asleep in the car and never carry yourself. There's Eugen. Bertha. She's better off marrying Eugen, I'd say. Who's marrying Mr. Eugen? Oh, Bertha's just Ingalice. You have to agree, Marlin. They're about the same age, too. You can't be talking about Mrs. Lisbeth. Oh. Who else would I be talking about, Elise? Now, we can't be spreading this nonsense about town, you hear? It's far from nonsense. Those children need a proper father. Eugen's leaving first thing next Monday, anyhow. A big mistake, if you ask me. I'm not too certain about Eugen myself, but I must agree poor Elizabeth would be better off now if she'd remarried. It's a good thing Apfel's feeling better, Elizabeth. No use in brooding now. It'll only wear you out even more. Oh, I can't help but worry. Mr. Bernard is right, Mrs. Lisbeth. Even so, you must keep an eye on the children. How's your horse, Eugen?
Tired still. Poor things lying about in the hay.
So are my goats.
I think someone would do such a thing.
I've been keeping calm, not wanting to rile folks up, but...
You've been too calm, I'd say.
Cursing Kieferberg to hell won't bring my horses back, Bernard.
Someone ought to have done it. That's all I have to say.
I must say, I'm starting to understand how those old folks feel. Mrs. Lisbeth? Certainly easier to believe there's a witch, isn't it?
Where is Finn? And the pigs really are so cute. Anyone here? Oh. They've had their fill, I'd wager. Oh, the crows? Are they gone now? The crows, Mr. Guido? They've been circling in Windmill all morning, the bastards. Oh, this is Finn, I see. If they haven't come for the grain even once. Would you say they won't, or no reason to stand guard then? Would you say they won't? They haven't attempted it until now. Who's to say, Elise? Can't leave the windmill, that's what. Ah, no, I was saying that maybe now. They're not coming for the green because we're here, I'm certain. They'd come diving down the moment we'd left, I wager. That's a given. I suppose. Suspicion of Michael, and now... Finn? Mr. You don't be on the scene. No! The quest! Finn! Okay... Maybe later? Question mark? Let's go this way. Later, ask you to know. What are they talking about? It's best you start confessing, Dorothy. Oh? A mother's sin passes on to her child, you know? Oh, for goodness' sake. Why, it's a fact, Elise. What you ought to do, Dorothy, is wear your rosary all 9 months. Oh, I will. But Brunhild, she... What about Mrs. Brunhild? She's been doing these divinations. I don't think those work anyhow. Why not let her then? I don't think those work anyhow. It's all old wives' tales and whatnot. Still, Elise, it could be harmful if she goes too far. With this witch nonsense about town, too. It may have been her who brought us all these crows, even. Oh, for goodness' sake, Mrs. Lorelei. Honestly, Lorelei, can't go around making accusations left and right. She would never do such a thing, Mrs. Lorelei. All right. You don't all have to pounce on me like that. Phew. Oh, Father Hans. Don't go losing your wits like that, Audelai.
It may be best to rest for the day, Mrs. Audelai.
Is everything all right? Eek! What's gotten into her?
Audelai is terrified of the crows, Elise.
Well, Jochen's right. It's that lassie and her cousin. Oh, for goodness' sake.
This isn't good for you, Audelai. Think about your health. Your heart can't take much more.
Oh, but I can't settle down, Marielle.
The Lord is with Kieferberg. We must not forget that. You ought to put your faith in him, Mrs. Audelai.
That's right, Audelai. Can't get swayed by whatever old Jochen says. Do I look like a witch to you, Mrs. Audelai? Oh, I wouldn't know, lass. What do you mean you wouldn't know?
Don't rile her up, Elise.
We'll take care of her. Don't you worry, dearie. Careful. I wouldn't want folks suspecting me. Okay. Oh, but that's right. We talked with her earlier. Okay, I guess we'll just meet Love by the bakery now. Yeah. Okay. There she is. I'll spend some time with her.
Lev-kun.
Lev-kun.
Mm-hmm.
I'm all ears, Elise, but make it quick. You're not making this any easier, are you? I wouldn't say it's supposed to be easy, Elise. Lev-kun, I'm truly sorry about what happened yesterday. For all the trouble you went through afterward, too. That's alright, Elise. I forgive you. Aw. Huh? More importantly, won't you lend me a hand? On the swing, I mean. You're not being fair, Lev. You're too stubborn, Lev-kun. Not being fair, Lev. Why won't you let me apologize? Why? Haven't you already? Properly, Lev-kun. You can't just say you forgive me. I am fairly certain I can, Elise. I haven't even done anything to... You keeping me company every day is more than enough, I'd say.
Lev-kun.
Wow. Come now, give me a push, will you? You're truly... Aww. Just harder, Elise. I'll make it up to you, Lev. I promise I will. Do you remember what you did to my shoes that time, Elise? Oh, don't start with those stories. Using old Wilhelm's saw to take out the heels. I thought they were hurting you. All you ever did was stand all day. Or that night you broke my bedroom window with a rock. I was trying to call you outside, Lev. You also hid all my veils and habits in the abandoned house once. I never liked you having to wear all that nonsense. That's true, you never did. Oh, remember that one time you... I remember it all, Lev-kun. Quit embarrassing me. That's why I'm so upset, Lev. All I ever seem to do is get you in trouble. That's true. You've always been a bit of a nuisance. Took you long enough to... I wouldn't have it any other way. I care about you, Elise. You know that by now. I know that, but... Come now. I've been telling you that I care about you just as much, Lev-kun. Was it Love Swing 360 degrees? Oh, this isn't a huge number, I guess so. What's there to get flustered about you? Aw. Say, I'll be home tomorrow morning to lend a hand. I'll be there, Love. Alright, but you can't steal all the filling again. I was 6 years old, Lev-kun! Wait right there, you! Nice, heart piece acquired. Let's go. What filling? Maybe... a bread filling? Question mark? I don't know. We are hungry. Meet Lev-kun at her house. Ooh. I thought we're already eating over there. I don't know. Maybe it's like a Thanksgiving, like turkey, like for the festival is on Saturday though, right? So it doesn't really make sense to. Not ready, probably. Yeah, maybe custard? Question. But, okay. We need to get some bread. We are so hungry. I'm buying. I feel like I should. I'll just buy a lovekin. Ow. Yeah, and it'll be okay. We'll make some money by working. And then we'll be fine for buying that soup. See you, Granny. Well, we'll need to buy more bread after, too, but we should be okay. I didn't know you were coming with, Elise. Yeah. Where are you, Mrs. Linda? We're stopping by Lisbeth's, Elise. Oh, my poor Jacob won't settle down. It's taking a toll on the children, that's for certain. I'm meaning to ask her if they would like to spend the night with us. They'd appreciate spending some time together, I'd wager. Lisbeth will most likely want to watch over Apfel, Linda. Oh, that's true. Apfel's seen those goats, he tells me. That's such a horrible sight for someone his age. Yeah. Even for someone our age. I'll come about later, too. I'm concerned about Mrs. Lisbeth. Oh, me too. Her being a widow also. What does that have to do with any of this, Mrs. Brunhild? Truly, Brunhild, don't be so superstitious. Oh, I suppose. I was wondering, Elise. Don't you find it strange the crows are still hanging about town? Now that you mention it. I already got the testament. Oh, sorry, it was called testament. There's no real reason for them to stay. Unless there's something else they want from you, Elise. Such as? Oh, I wouldn't know. Something else they're wanting. They've got you to the windmill. I suppose that was nice of them. How nice of them indeed. Maybe they're waiting to tell you something else. We'll see about that, Rosmine. There's work. There's Lab with Niffy. Understood, Maddie?
Oh, but my auntie's going to...
What have you done now, Molly?
Elise, it's not what you think. I didn't...
She stole one of... stole one of Mrs. Alma's buns she had cooling on the windowsill.
No, I didn't. She gave it to me and...
Mrs. Alma had me give Molly here a good earful. Does your auntie not feed you, Molly?
It's complicated.
Oh. She doesn't?
I see. I'm still a growing glass, Elise. 8 buns a day isn't enough. 8?
Either way, Missy.
It's Mummy! Why can't any of you?
Stealing is never justified, alright? You can come to me if you ever need anything.
Oh, Lovekin! Hey, she's ours! If only Elise was as kind as you- What do you mean?
You're bribing us for giving you food every day!
Why you?
If only I were a little more like Elise. Your patience rang thin, isn't it, Lovekin? Can you tell? I can tell you're tired first and foremost. Telling Mary here you wish you were a little more like me, now that's...
That means something's very wrong, Lovekin. Why, you? maybe it's best you go home to rest, Lovekin. I'll go with you. Then you can give me some pretzels.
Oh, for goodness' sake, Mindy. Why don't you go ask Granny Gretel? Tell her I sent you. She'll give you anything you want.
Hooray!
Oh, Miffy. My mommy doesn't know your real name was the first name she's called. Imagine. Okay. Okay, yeah. Later, ask you to know about the key. Elm with apples, real chalkboard. Hope we can find Finn somewhere. I wonder if we can still complete that quest. Well, I'd be running home if I were you, Elise. What? Lord knows what those crows have done to it by now. The wretched things are everywhere. We've been trying to get rid of them, but they won't budge. Have they broken into anyone's home, or...? Not yet, but they most definitely could. They're thieves, like rats. You'd best hide that brooch of yours, Elise, lest they steal it. You're making too much of it, Mrs. Marlin. Have you heard about Upfell, Elise, that he had his hands pecked by the crows? It's nothing but hearsay, Bertha. Aye, but isn't it horrifying? Upfell gripped his fists too tightly, nothing more. Oh, you'd say that's it? Of course that's it, Bertha. Ludwig says he'll have a word with Father Hans about it, but... can't tell if this is Finn. I must apologize, lass. To me, Mr. Bernhard? We believed you last time, we could have prepared ourselves. I can't say I see how, if I'm honest. We could have locked the granary, for starters. Oh, it's Eugen, I see. Makes one wonder why they're perched here in Kieferberg. It's a rare sight, that's for certain. Have you seen crows here before, Bernhard? A long time ago, almost 20 years ago. It wasn't nearly as bad as this, however. It says we have a word with Father Hans. About what, Mr. Heinrich? Kieferberg needs some direction, Elise. I must agree, Heinrich. Gustav's struggling to find common ground with Father Hans, too. It is true Father Hans doesn't seem too concerned, that's for certain. We must tell him his folks need him. Okay. Anyone here? Oh. Tristan, best not get too close, lass. Lord knows they might swoop down for that brooch of yours. Aren't you making too much of it, Mr. Tristan? No, he's right, Elise. It is dangerous. I can't seem to settle down with these crows flying about. And Apfel's fever, too. What if it's contagious? Apfel's feeling better already, Mr. Tristan. Father Hans is urging us to stay calm, folks. We must see to our duties, nothing more. Easier said than done, Ludwig. Mr. Tristan. There is a theft, Tristan. Nothing strange about that. Apfel's fever was just that, a fever. And I'd wager these crows will give up on our green soon enough, too. I'm still not convinced, Ludwig. That's nice hair. Of course you would think so, Double Red. Pigs. Work. Oh, there's Freya. Oh, Elise. Mrs. Wilma's working me like a donkey today. When doesn't she? Doesn't it? Just because you're always bringing up bowl cuts and stuff. Sorry, Elise. I didn't mean to yell. All of Kieferberg is on edge today, Freya. You need to let off a little steam too.
Oh, I can't help it. I should bring some cheer back into folks' days, Elise.
You made it your duty to do such a thing.
Why, I did. Oh, we're all grumpy enough as is. I can't make it even worse.
Folks don't appreciate your cheer enough, Freya.
Oh, Elise, we can't blame them, can we?
Don't you get tired of getting nothing in return?
Why, but this is who I am, Elise. I enjoy looking after folks as best as I can. I can't help it.
You truly...
I suppose it does make me look a little foolish, doesn't it?
Aww. So sweetheart, she really is. Oh, it's the kids.
Don't touch it, Groon!
It doesn't matter, Jacob, it's dead!
What in the Lord's name are you two doing to that thing?
Eek! Elise!
Good grief. You two know better than to touch that filth.
Oh, please don't tell Mama!
It fell from the sky, Elise! We were playing and it fell from the sky, I swear!
Alright, fine, stop yelling. It fell from the sky, you say? Straight down.
Jacob thinks it might have been sick, but...
Don't you dare touch it, Groon.
Don't yell at me, Elise!
That fool is the one who saw it first, Elise.
It's a coat.
He ran off to find some rocks for the funeral.
The funeral? Whose funeral? The crow's, Elise.
Ugh, just don't touch it, whatever you do. What about your mama, Groon?
I don't want to talk about it.
That fellow said Mrs. Elizabeth isn't feeling so well.
Go away, Elise. You're not invited to the funeral.
Groon. Okay, well, that's fine by me. Dog. Can we use fish key now? Oops, no. Apples or chop wood? I guess we'll chop wood again. Well, actually, maybe we can do apples. Apples is fun, too. Did we already go up here? Oh, I think we did. We did. Oh, we're gonna need to... Oh, we have enough bread. We talked with them. Okay. So, Elma, apples, Moyel wood. Oh, there you are. How can I help you, Mrs. Elma? I was wondering if you could fetch me some apples, Elise, because I'm eating them all, that is.
Of course, Mrs. Elma.
I doubt they did, if I'm honest. Well, I wouldn't be surprised. It's like these folks want bad things to happen, huh? It also means I could help. Yeah, I guess, let's just get her help. How many apples do these folks need anyhow? Okay. It's raining apples.
It's raining apples!
Okay. 80 move.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay. Round two.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay. Let's go, S. Very nice, thank you, Roz and Rain. Try again? No. Nice, S. Thank you, thank you. You win! Goodness, Elise, leave some apples for the others. Very funny, Mrs. Alma. Thank you for your time, Lass. You did well. I get a little extra to pay off that concussion. Yeah. Oh, man. The anvil. Are you all right, Mrs. Alma? Why, yes. Why do you ask? She's being a little too nice. I can't quite take her seriously. It is nighttime and we are hungry. Love cannot bakery. A daily allotted bread. Excellent story. You have to know with Rosenreen. Okay. Okay, we have 104. Tiffle? Right, is the currency. Let's buy some stuff at the store. Oh. Actually, let's meet with Levkin first so we can get some bread. So we're not as hungry. Oh, wait, Elise. Ludwig? There you are, Lassie.
Huh?
We need to have a word with you, Elise. A word with me, you say? Your cousin's been going around town spreading nonsense, Elise. What? But... Oh, I guess one part of the day we hung out with Leb instead of taking her to work with us, right? So... Such as? Why, saying the crows are nothing to fret about, for instance. She's a kind soul, Mrs. Alma. What does that matter? She's a kind soul? She isn't afraid of any animals, on the contrary. I see how that might be true, Elise, but still. We'd be wary of such things, not make little of them. I understand, Mrs. Alma. This is dangerous. I ought to make certain I bring Rosmine to work with me. I'll have to deal with this every day. Leb, save me. Give me some bread. I know, Elise. Bring on the date, third wheel. Oh, I haven't said anything yet, have I? You don't have to, Elise. What am I to do with you, Levkin? At least tell me you'll get a good night's sleep tonight. If nobody else breaks into a fever, I might. Here's your bread, Elise. Thank you. What's on your mind, Levkin? Things that would upset you, Elise. I'm not certain you trust me at all. I trust you enough to not ask you about it. You keep coming back to this, Lev. If there's... I meant it, Elise. You don't have to tell me. Whatever it is you can't tell me, I won't pry. You trust me that much, huh? Aw. Even if you truly were the witch. Levkin! I mean it, Elise. I trust you'll tell me in time. Whenever you're ready. You're truly... tired. For someone who's so attentive to others, Levkin, you're not... I'll see you about town tomorrow.
For goodness' sake, you're so stubborn. Love. Okay, let us eat our daily allotted bread. I feel like it would probably be a good idea to get some sanity items. But we're kind of getting low, aren't we? We're like a bit less than halfway. We need 30 for a soup. Probably be a good idea to have some more bread too. Yeah, thanks. Let me buy. Buy two bread for now, maybe. See you, Granny. Superstar. Should talk with everyone as well. On your way home, are you? Rest assured, Mr. Bernhard, I'm about to leave. Afraid the loss will be taken by the crows, Bernhard? We best not jest, old lad. What about you two? Still worried about the crows? I wish they'd leave already, that's what. They're just resting here, I'd say. It didn't hurt anyone to try to steal anything else. Sounds as though they necessarily had to, Mr. Bernhard. Doesn't sit right with me, is all. Speaking of which, I'm concerned about Eugen. He's been rather cheery for someone who's been robbed, don't you think? I'd say he seems fine to me. Folks like him, Elise. Oftentimes they're misleading you to think they're in good health. What makes you think that, Mr. Wilhelm? Eugen isn't one to share his thoughts, lass. Lad's the same as always, as though nothing happened. We must make certain he isn't left on his own for long stretches of time, must he? Eugen. Oh wait, let's see also. Oh, okay. 0 witch hats. Still got questioned though. Long day today, was it, dearie? For you too, Mrs. Nectil? Not at all. I had a lovely nap just earlier. Aw. I can't remember the last time I took a nap. Let's call it the perks of old age, my dear. There aren't many, but I make the most of it. You're rather cheery, Mrs. Nectil. Why, most of the crows are gone, Elise. That's a relief, I must say. Makes one wonder why, doesn't it? Sure does, Mrs. Nectil. Sure does. Well, in bed, I see. I just have a blanket on my lap. Same old perk as oil. Soup. Okay, I'll hold off on buying the soup for now. Still. Goodbye. Oh, Wilma. So we can find Finn. And also, if there's a golden spirit. Golden girl? Another one, I see.
Huh?
Say, what is it you're meeting him for? I don't think that's any of your business. Let me tell you something, then. Forsake all you think you know about yourself. What do you mean? There's no amount of determination that can save you from him. Once you're in those woods, once you go through that door, what? You'll be left with nothing but harrowing regret. Why are you telling me all this?
Oh, apple strudel. Man, that sounds so good.
What does it do?
Wow, 4 bread! Wow, thank you. I guess I didn't need to buy this bread. Well.
Amazing. We are gonna be not hungry tomorrow, hopefully. Well, Rosamarine though. Everything will be alright, I'm certain. Is everything alright? We were talking about Kieferberg, Elise. Guido can't make up his mind about leaving, which is a little... You want to leave, Mrs. Brunhild? Well, I can't say for certain, but... It's a shame, isn't it? Folks used to want to move here, not the other way around. I've been discussing it with Finn, too. He's rather hesitant. We all know where you land in this argument, don't we, Elise? I suppose you do, Mrs. Marielle. Oh, I'm so torn about it. I came here from Primeldorf, after all. If I were to go back... Oh, enough, Brunhild. I'm losing my mind. Okay. Can't go in most of these buildings. Is anyone in a church? Doesn't seem like it. It's kind of creepy at night, huh? With no lantern on. But, okay. Have dinner with Rosamarine. Did you see the moon tonight? I did not. Is it special? Not special, I don't think. Looks nice though. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, ma. Last full moon? I see. Maybe I'll get a couple of grape juices. I'll leave myself enough to buy the soup. But hopefully we can make some money before we have to buy it. Cancel. Goodbye, Miss Walma. Forever. Imagine. Oh man, yeah, this year is ending soon. Oh gosh, that's crazy. Oh, I just realized too, we only have 3 mushrooms. Hopefully we'll be okay at night. Well, we'll see. Om nom nom. Really chewing that grape juice up. Maybe I should buy some. No, well, they'll probably be like ointment lying about though, right?
surely, or like mushrooms and stuff, right? So we'll probably be okay, hopefully. Okay, let's go home.
Look at that confidence.
Yeah, you know it. Alright, see you, love. See ya, goodbyes. Lumpkin's restless, isn't she? All I can do is make certain I don't involve her in any way. Oh, Jacob. Elise! Elise, come quick! What's the matter, Jacob? It's Apfel! He's gone missing! Oh, no. What? Oh, please come quick, Elise! Goodness. Oh, everyone's here. We must go and look for him. That's right. We can't sit about waiting forever. What's going on here? Apfel's gone missing, Elise!
Hopefully the lads will find him on their patrol. They will happen upon him, I'm certain.
They don't know he's missing, Father.
Yeah, I guess so.
By the time they're back, my poor boy could have... Mama!
We all need to remain calm.
Calm, Father? My boy is missing! Lord knows if he's alright. Let alone if the worst has happened.
We all knew those crows were an omen.
Not this again, you old wretch.
What, I've taken the lad to the witch?
What a horrible thing to say, old Jochen. You truly have no decency.
Cannot give in to hysteria, brethren.
Oh, to think the lads went out in search of crows.
The crows were threatless.
Oh, that's it. I'm going looking for him myself. I'll go. Let me be the one to go, Mrs. Lisbeth.
It's best wait for the lads. I can't allow...
Oh, will you really, Elise? Yeah. Now there's a brave lass.
Oh, that was Bertha who said that.
Oh, but Father Hans is right. It's dangerous. Leave it to me, Mrs. Lisbeth. Oh, Elise.
I do not condone your disobedience, Elise.
I do. I need you to go, Elise. For Angelica's sake as well.
Angelica? Truly, the poor lass can't be without a mother.
I can lend a hand with whatever you need, Elise.
You best make certain you have enough food and matches, dear.
I'll be here, Elise. Let me know when you're leaving. Okay. Oh. Little Goody Two Shoes. Okay, find your way to the woods. Well. Bark. Hopefully we'll be okay. We talk to everyone before we go?
Oh, I'm certain he's alright, dearie.
I only hope you're right, Mrs. Marielle.
We must keep a positive outlook, Mrs. Lisbeth.
I thought you didn't condone my disobedience, Father. Flint and the fig? It's so nice.
Your duty is to care for my brethren's well-being, Elise. You ought to be aware it is dangerous.
Alas, couldn't bear the thought, Father. I can't leave Apfel roaming the woods all by himself.
The Lord knows how sick he was yesterday.
That fever would strike him again in those woods. I'll make certain I find him, Mrs. Lisbeth. I appreciate it, Elise, but if you find it's too dangerous...
Elise will find him, Lisbeth. We must trust the lass.
Here you go, Elise. Please be careful. Oh? Ah, ointment, thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Lisbeth.
We'll make certain to send the lads after you when they arrive. Don't wander off too far, you hear?
Thank you, Elise.
Thank you.
First it was that awful fever, and now this.
Mrs. Lisbeth looks horrified, I can't even imagine.
We can only hope he hasn't broken into a fever again, wherever he is. All you can do is bring him back to Kieferberg as fast as you can, Elise. There's only so much one can do, after all. Oh, I wouldn't know what to do if this happened to me. You best keep a close eye on Maggie, Mrs. Lorelei. Mary? She can look after herself just fine, Les. Better than most folks here in Kieferberg, I'd say. Mrs. Lorelei, poor Mandy's still a child. Oh, there's much you don't know yet about... You don't yet know about her, Dorothea. Such as? She wouldn't let herself starve, for starters. Oh. Such a great aunt. Well, my Elise, I wasn't expecting you to volunteer of all people. That was rather brave of you, Elise. I couldn't sit still and do nothing. My, how fearless. Truly, with all this talk about the witch and whatnot, if only the lads were in town. Who knows? They might find him out and about. You don't even know to look for Apfel, Elise. It could happen nonetheless, Wilma. Do you have everything you need, Elise? I believe I do, Mrs. Elma. Why don't you take this? Oh, thank you! Wow! It's not much, I know. Thank you, Mrs. Elma. Well, don't expect any charity from me, lassie. Be careful, Elise. Group. No underground black market, so I'm laughing at all. Oh, Miffy. Let me go with you, Elise. You're not going anywhere, Jacob. I'm a man, too. Apfel needs us, Granny. Elise doesn't need you getting in her way, Jacob. Your mother's right, Jacob. I wouldn't get in the way, I wouldn't. I can't look after you and myself at the same time, do you understand? Oh, but I wouldn't... You must trust Elise, Jacob. I know you're hurting Jacob, but she's right. Mama. I'll do my best to find him, Jacob, I promise. All right, Elise. Let me drink some water. Oh, Elise. Maybe it's best one of us goes with you. I'll be fine, Mrs. McTild. You can always change your mind, Elise. Oh, Ken's right, Elise. Who's to go if I don't, Freya? Well, that's... It's a good thing that you volunteered, Elise. You're a capable lass. I'm certain you'll find him. Thank you, Mrs. Arion. I'm wondering how we didn't notice. It's no use blaming ourselves now, Mrs. McTild. Children told Mrs. Dorothea they lost sight of Apfel, sometime before nightfall, it seems. Apfel's feeling all right. Maybe that... What, Freya? Perhaps he felt ill and didn't want anyone to fret. Oh, don't say such a thing. Apfel couldn't have wandered too far, anyhow. It'll be fine. You'd best make certain you don't either, Elise. Fretting over me, are you? Yes, I most certainly am. Levkin. These words are dangerous regardless, Elise. I promise I'll watch my step, Lev. Apfel got lost somewhere. I'm certain that's all there is to it. May the Lord be with you, Elise. Okay. Let us save, and then we will continue onward. I'm not afraid. It's okay, I'm sure she's over us by now. Yippee! I feel so much more ready now. Okay, well, let's go, I guess. Man, Muffy jump scare. Kind of scary, just right there.
Oh, please, Elise! Don't tell my auntie!
In the Lord's name, are you doing out here, Melly?
Melly. I've had it with her, Elise. She always wants me working all day.
Perhaps she needs your help, Mindy.
She only likes me when I'm working. I'm certain she wouldn't look for me if I went missing.
You haven't seen Apfel by chance, have you?
I was looking about, but...
That's all right, Molly.
You won't tell my auntie, will you?
Not after what you just told me, no. Still, you'd best not try your patience too much, you hear?
Oh, Elise! Since you like me so much, won't you give me some... For goodness' sake, Miffy.
Oh... Okay, into the woods we go. I'm happy lurking in the shadows. Save here. Oops. Okay, I guess we gotta go around the tree stump. Wait, it's this way. Okay! The witching hour. Once again. Okay, look for apple and woods. Oh, it's this environment again. The crows. Here I am again. I ought to find Apfel and fast. Oh. We go down. Okay. Can't talk to any of these crows, huh? No running allowed. No more crow attacks? Yeah, hopefully. Oh my gosh, I hate that in the forest. Those crows. That crow is trying to tell me something, I suppose. Well, let me go this way first. If there's any items here. Oh, I guess it won't let me. No choice but to go the other way, I suppose. Okay. Sure thing. These thorns. This isn't where I was yesterday, is it? Oh, Ridge is really fast, yeah. Apfel! Apfel! Can you hear me? I have to find him. Goodness knows what could have happened to him by now. Oh. Mosaic slab. What's this thing? A tile? Oh gosh, that's right. There's those guys. Golden girl. Ignorance is bliss. Has nobody ever told you that? Yes, I did not. Plenty of times, I suppose. To be unable to grasp how fortunate we are until it's too late. Charmingly tragic, isn't it? I don't see what's so charming about it. You'll come face to face with it, too. The ruinous grief of your biggest, heaviest regret. What's yours, then? Same as yours. We all share the same penitence. Talking to girls like this is never a very pleasant experience, is it? The Pearl Rosary. I guess we can sell that? Fetches a moderate price. Okay.
another mosaic slab. This is the new tile. Anything over here? Oh, this is just... okay. Acorn? Two of them. This wall, it's a mosaic. It's missing pieces, isn't it? Missing pieces! That's what I said, thank you very much. Yeah, that's nuts. Oh, is it one of the like slidey games? It doesn't seem like I can actually control anything here yet. Let me use the two pieces we got, though. Use. Oh, did you just use both of them? Okay. I don't quite have time to wonder about this, do I? I should move along and find out, Phil. She's witless! She's witless! Why, you little... Okay. Just a couple more, I guess. Or one more, and then we slide around? Question mark? Or are we gonna completely fill it up and just pick them up and place them down? Man, it's gonna run at me. Oh, okay. Just kidding, we were fine actually. Cool. Mosaic slab. Oh! Another one! How many of these are there? Oh, there's a save point. Oh, there's a item here. Oh. Acorns. Oh, matches. Nice. Okay, let's save here. The Witching Hour. Wednesday Witching Hour. So I'm gonna go over here once again. Oh, we can go up here. Oh. Acorn? That's tomorrow. Yeah, I guess it is. And so the acorns. Okay, we have a lot of healing items now. Wow. Kind of nervous for what this means for us. But should we go up now? Well, we saved, so... And the darkness encroaching on us is scary. Should we go back first and do the tiles, or... Like, I don't know. Oh! Oh, is that Apfel in the tree? Ooh. Oh gosh. Apfel! Hold tight, I'll get you out of there. Oh gosh. Let's get you out of there and go home. The owl doesn't fall far from the tree. Oh. Ah! You're not the real Lev. Lev-kun? The woodland, this grove, it's aching. Lev-kun! Your flesh, your blood, your love. All that's rightfully mine, my progeny. Things not Levkin. I can give you all that you desire. What?
My beloved daughter. What are you? This last Levkin. Is she the one your heart desires? What are you? They're coming. We will meet again.
Okay.
Oh, the golden crow.
A vile stench! A vile stench! Tainting our grove! Tainting our grove! It's you! The lad sting, where he is, lassie. Lad sting! The lad sting!
James, yeah.
Apfel, come now! Elise! Quickly, Apfel! We have to leave this place! That creature's brought him right into our beaks, lass! We're not about to waste a hearty meal. Hearty meal! Hearty meal! Ah, my eye! Come, Apfel! We'll curse you! We'll curse you! Dare not defy me! Leave the lad! We'll devour him! We'll devour him! Oh. Are we gonna have to run away again? Apfel, run! I can't move, Elise. It's mimicking my movements? Oh, my legs, they're moving on their own. We have to leave this place, Apfel. Are you able to do them like later? I wonder. Elise, I'm scared. Come, Apfel, we have to move. If we can't do it later, I might go back and load from the save. I don't know. I see. Is it just... Oh gosh. No. Elise, my eye! Where are we going? Watch your step, Apfel. We'll find a way. Oh, there's a save point there. I don't know. Well, I'll save in that second slot. Oh, gosh. Kind of fun, actually. And there's the mosaic. Ooh. I'm angry. No. Too many sharp things here on Apfel's side. I'm a little bit concerned.
Scared me. The consequences of my actions. Mosaic? Oh, it seems like I can't do anything here. Ouch. It is hard to focus on both sides. Okay. Yeah. Distance there? Okay. Surely he'll be stopped by this wall, right? Surely? Just doesn't look like he's being stopped by that wall. I'm going to make a beeline for the thorns. No. Okay. Oh, sorry, Elise. Yeah, he just like slides over, huh? Okay. Let me load the other save, actually. I really want to put all the tiles in. So where was it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Oh, we were. Sure, you don't have time to bother with this thing. Apple could be in danger. Aw! Oh! There's a circle. Okay. What's in that? Oh, okay. Here we go. Is this the top of the... This one needs to go to the top. But,
Okay. Nice.
Honey!
This is... my house? Oh, I see.
Huh?
No, it can't be. I'm imagining things. I don't have time for this nonsense. I oughta... Good work, thank you. I ought to find Abfel. Well, I guess that's I truly don't have time. Oh, okay, well, we made our house. I guess that's it. Crows doxed Elise. They did. Okay, now we can continue on. Yeah, we can just save over this top one now. I guess let's go in. Ah, oh. What is this? My house. My progeny, Elise. Who's there? Come closer, Elise. Delve deeper into my grove. What in the Lord's name? Your fate, Elise. Your genesis is in the tapestry. Oh. I don't want to investigate it. I don't want to look. This isn't Granny Spindle. Nothing that's in here is real. It can't be. Lately destroyed, the old spindle leans dramatically supported by its last remaining wooden leg. I really knew. That's why I tried to go upstairs. The whole upper floor is missing. Oh, I see. Now leading nowhere, the staircase is wrinkly and damaged steps are suspended as though floating in midair. Such a foul smell. Thick crimson blood overflows from the cauldron's shattered rim, coating everything in its viscous sheen. Oh gosh, okay. That woman, she wished for a child of her own. Granny Hall, at his doorstep she kneeled and prayed, not to me, but to him. My grove became the vessel, my soil the babe's mortal body. In my very womb, they celebrated their agreement. From him came what I lack, what I failed to lay my hands upon. A human soul, to be nurtured in my womb, and later given to her as her daughter. Why is it moving like that? When in truth, it's me your body belongs to, Elise.
Honey!
What? In the Lord's name. There's something under that tapestry. Okay, let's look at it. Yeah.
Honey!
This its insides have been...
My womb, used for that woman's wish.
I was used. Used? What in the Lord's name is going on here? What are these voices trying to tell me? This... You're wearing my brooch still. Oh? Huh? What is one to do when the Lord fails them, would you say? Wait, what are you? Our union was favored by the Lord himself, and yet... My inability to bear a child drove a wedge between us. Granny Hole? Who are you? So I did what I could. I resorted to his blessing instead. I bought him, my beloved, in exchange for a baby.
Honey!
Wait, you can't be... All I can say to you, Elise, was following in my footsteps. Hello, Kit, welcome. Is that this is what my soulmate would have wanted me to... Is it really? Is it? For my sake, for our union's sake, and for yours as well. That lass! It's as if she knew me. I don't know what's going on here, but... I can't stay here any longer. I ought to find and save Apfel. Ugh. Whatever was in the center is gone, I suppose. Several candles stand in a circle surrounding an old blood-stained piece of cloth. Okay, let's go backyard. Okay, now it's... Okay, yeah, good thing we did the the mosaic, I guess, yeah. This is not following the plot. Got a little distracted. Ow. Okay. Save. Acorn. Okay, now we go back here. Apfel. Hey there, buddy. Trying to get you out of there. Out of them, go home. Fake web. Again, the woman's scar is aching. Look in, your flesh, your bundle of. Well, it's rightfully mine, my progeny.
Honey,
this thing's not looking. Give you all that you desire. What? My beloved daughter. What are you? This last Lipkin, is she the one your heart desires? What are you? Coming, we will meet again. And the crows. Oh, so close, the female enemy will reach you. Let's sing where he is. Let's sing. Apfel, come now. At least quickly, Apfel. Hearty meal. I'll devour him. Okay. Alright, time for this again. Apfel run. Okay. Bah! That's something that happens. Oh. Oh my gosh, wait, what? Oops. Wait, was it the middle one? No. So sorry about that, Apfel. Is it different this time or? Oh no, no, this does seem right, yeah. Yeah, first try. So I ended up making more mistakes at the beginning than I did last time. Yeah. Save over this one. Okay. Okay, I guess that's not enough space to go through, huh? They got a bit too far. Right? Hang on, let me just reload from the save. Okay. Nah. We're good. Thank you.
Okay. Oops. And right at the end, huh? So close. Back up, maybe. For now. Closer in height. Not height, you know. And there's a crow over there. I wonder if I just get hurt one more time. Well, getting hurt make Apfel jump back or me jump back if it's Apfel getting stabbed? Should I just try it out? If only I could. Okay. Oh, but this is good. This is good. This is good. Okay. There we go. Oh! It's just us now? The music! Okay, let's save. And then let's heal up a bit. I feel like we're gonna have to run. let's use the ointment. Okay.
We can move freely now, I guess.
Elise? I can't see where I'm going.
Don't wander around too much, Apfel. Try to follow my voice.
Elise, where are you?
It's all right, Apfel. Walk in a straight line. I'll be watching over you.
I feel dizzy, Elise.
Trust me, Apfel. I'm right here. I must make certain I don't lose sight of him.
Do we just need to go quickly, or...?
Okay, there he is. Oh, I see, yes.
Ow.
Oh, I didn't realize those were big thorns. My bad. Sorry, Elise. Where is he? Oh, am I controlling him? Question mark? Oh! The light is coming. That must be him, right? Where is he?
Also, the sunrise. I guess so. Well, but it's me controlling this light, though. When I go to the left, you know?
Why is he not showing up?
Huh?
Should I just reload from the save? Like, I don't know. Oh. Okay, I don't know.
Apfel, buddy, where are you?
Okay, I'll reload the save. I guess I can try it again. Maybe it just means that, you know, I lost sight of him.
Please look where I'm going. Oh, my voice.
Oh, did I need to go to the panel, maybe?
Gosh.
I didn't even see what happened. Let's try again. I should... No. I was gonna say, should I save, like, after this dialogue? But it's... The seconds we have here might be important, so... The shaking of the trees? How did we get past that before? Did I go a different way?
I don't want to go. You can't make me.
Okay.
I guess I can't make my way over here, can I? Oh, yeah, I don't think I can. Ow, ow. Speed, maybe. Well, I think I also just I may have just died from taking too much damage? Question mark? I forgot, but I think last time we healed, right? Yeah, the first time we healed before going in. Gosh darned birds. Oh, and now this POV again. What are we supposed to do? Oh, okay. I guess just going straight down is... Is that a cat? It doesn't seem like the camera can go further down than this. Panther? Yeah, maybe. Where is he? Man, what am I supposed to do here? Just look him up. I can't see him because he's like, I don't know. I don't know if that's how it works. Touch the tiles? Oh, we can't even see him. Clicking them does not do anything. Azalees, but I can't switch back. It just automatically switched me to this. Okay, let me see. Wednesday. Let me see.
Okay, maybe I just wasn't going fast enough, question mark? Apparently we're supposed to reach a platform. Okay, let me load from the save again. A big hotel, yeah, but... Well... We couldn't get to it, though. There were a bunch of spikes. I think that's where we have to make it to, Azalees. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, okay, okay. Wait, we were supposed to go down! Oh, gosh. Gosh darn it, it's over. Ugh, ugh. These gosh darn birds. Man, I thought he was a good distance. But he was still on it. Rest in peace, Apfel. Ouch. Let me reload. Yeah. Gotta wait for him to get off. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Which way do I need to go, actually? Oh, I need to go down there, don't I? Okay. Gosh darn it. Okay, it's fine. I know what to expect there now. It would have been quite funny. Apfel. He would never do that to us, though. Surely. Man, it's really just those birds in the trees. All right, Abfel. Come on. Okay, nice. Good work, Abfel. I'm proud of you. Abfel. Okay. I just kept walking, yeah. And you alright, Abfel? Elise, I feel dizzy. Wait for me, I'm coming for you. Oh! Okay. Now, Abfel, it'll be all right. Let's go now, back to Kieferberg. Okay, we running. Oh, broken shackles, save Abfel from the crow woods. Oh, we did it. Thank goodness. Mama! Oh, thank heavens you're all right. Mama, Abfel. I was so scared, Mama. You're all right now, my boy. She's safe, yeah. I did. Finally. Oh, Abfel, I thought I'd never see you again. It's all right, my loves. We're together now. What a relief. Good Lord, Elise, you really did find him. It wasn't easy, that's for certain. Atta girl, Elise. Folks told us all about it. We were about to set off after you. This is a moment to celebrate, folks. Prepare us a feast, Wilma. We're drinking to Elise tonight. So true. Oh, how wonderful. I'll get right to it. We can't compromise the festival, Wilma. There's nothing better to celebrate than this, Father. Well, that's right, Father. We ought to celebrate. So true. To the inn, folks! To the inn. Wow, party time. Elise, what are you doing here, Rosmarine? You weren't coming back, so I came back for you. I saw you coming back with Apfa. You got lost in the woods. I went to look for him, is all. Oh, but is he all right? Say, Rosmarine, you've been home this whole time, haven't you? Yes, I made supper and everything. You're taking so long, I thought. Come, Elise, we ought to celebrate. I'll be right there, Mr. Heinrich. You head on home, Rosmarine. Alright. I won't take too long, alright? I'll be home waiting for you, Elise. Aw, Rosmarine can't party with us. They join folks by the inn. I mean, we'll be coming back, right, to her, so... I don't know. Would we eat at the inn? I don't know. Ah, there she is. Oh, Elise, how can I ever repay you? That's
That's all right, Mrs. Lisbeth. There's no need to. Nonsense, Elise. You saved him, after all. How's that, Phil? Him and Angelica are inside having their supper. I'm too fatigued to join you at the inn, but... That's all right, Mrs. Lisbeth. I won't be staying long either. Oh, if only my goats weren't so ill. I have nothing to give you as a thank you, Elise. Don't fret over such things, Lisbeth. Come, I'll keep you company. We'll all pitch in to thank Elise tomorrow. There's truly no need. I did what I felt I should. You mind telling me more about how you found him tomorrow, Elise? Of course, Mrs. Lisbeth. You too, Elise. See that you get plenty of rest tonight. Okay. Party time! Atta girl, Elise! Kieferberg owes you a great debt, bless. Lord knows what could have happened had it not been for you. I was lucky, is all. No, Elise. I owe you an apology. Oh. Really? Wow, thanks, Father. What matters is that Apfel is safe and sound, Father. Einrich's right. We have good reason to celebrate. Bottoms up, everyone. Wow. To Elise, our bravest lass. To Elise, to Elise. Oh, you don't have to. Nonsense, lass. This is better than the festival, even. A great deal better indeed. It's our chance to unwind, folks. Why don't you grab some ale and go grab Freya for a dance, Elise? Ah, yes. We're drinking all night long, lads. Yeah, he's a good dad. To Elise. Oh, now I can talk with everyone. It's filled with dirt. That Wilma tried to make a plant, but it fell flat, huh? Please. You're not gonna stop me. No, I'm good. I thought I'd never see you again, lass. I always planned on coming back, Mrs. Audelai. There's no need to say that, Mrs. Audelai. We're all glad you're safe and sound, Elise, both of you. I must say I'm surprised you found him, Elise. Those woods go on forever. It wasn't easy, I suppose. You suppose? Oh, but did you see her, Elise? Mrs. Audelai. Always with that wretched witch on your mind, aren't you? Ready to celebrate, not waste our time with this nonsense. I would have lost the poor lad if it weren't for... Ah, there she is, our bravest lass. You're making too much of it, Mr. Heinrich. Not at all, Elise. It's all thanks to you. Wouldn't have made it in time, that's for certain. I must say, I'm curious to learn more about... None of that matters, Ludwig. Tonight is for celebrating. I won't hear another word about that nonsense. I don't think I'll be staying for long anyhow. Drink up, both of you. Elise is much too young to drink, Heinrich. Why, how old are you again, Elise? Oh. I'm 18, Mr. Heinrich. I turned 19 this year. I see. There you go, Ludwig. She can handle a glass or two, I'm certain. Maybe some other day, Mr. Heinrich. I need to sneeze. Not a good, Elise. All the Kieferbergs in your debt, lass. Lord knows what could have happened had it not been for you. And I thought, I was lucky, is all. No, Bernhard's right, Elise. I owe you an apology. What matters is that Apfel is safe and sound. That said, Gustav, we best learn from this ordeal. We mustn't leave Kieferberg to the women again, that's true. Oh, I say the women handled it rather well, Father. She's got you there, old lad. If not for me, I'm certain the others would have ventured out to find him. That's for certain. Marlin wouldn't have waited long either. Freya was getting ready to follow right after you, Elise. They were gathering to head out when we arrived. We are fortunate to have you, Elise. Enough talk, let's celebrate. Why don't you grab some ale and go grab Freya for a dance, Elise? Ah, yes. All Kieferberg's in your debt, lass. It's the least I could have done if I'm honest. Truly.
It could have been much worse. I feared for Jacob, too.
That is it, should just be. No.
Is he alright, Mrs. Marlin? He's home with Linda. It took a lot of effort to settle him for bed, even after you came back, Elise.
I see. It's just we never head out on patrol all at the same time again.
Truly, this could have been avoided. It's best we pay poor Elizabeth a visit before we settle in. I wouldn't be able to sleep not knowing how she's doing. I'll go with you. Jacob will like to know how Fella's all right.
There's our lass. I'm so glad to see you all right, my dear. You must have been so frightened, poor thing. The woods aren't the most inviting, that's for certain. Fortunate the lad wasn't taken by the witch, that's what. This is a time to celebrate, old lad. Willem's right, we ought to be glad nothing happened. Alphil didn't speak of such things, that's for certain. And I certainly didn't see anything, of course. There's no need to justify yourself, Elise. Make the most of your night, you hear?
Just kidding, listen up, Elise. Imagine. Oh.
Atta girl, Elise. I couldn't have done better myself, lass. You two have had quite a bit of ale, haven't you? What better occasion could we have to celebrate? Festival's only a couple days away, Mr. Greedo. This is better than the festival, Elise.
A great deal better, indeed. I'd trust you with my baby's life, lass.
Oh, that's... You're a hero, Elise. No other way to put it. You can't leave Kieferburg now, can you? We're drinking to Elise tonight. Drinking to Elise tonight we are. I wouldn't know what we would have done without you, dearie. Oh, I only did what I had to, Mrs. Marielle. You're like one of the lads, Elise. When it comes to bravery, most certainly. Ah, I suppose. You must be exhausted, my dear. I won't be staying long, Mrs. Marielle. Say, I know it's a kooky thing to ask, but you didn't happen to see the witch, did you? Oh, Brunhild, why ask such a thing on a day like this? Oh, but old Jochen said Apfel was taken by the... There's no witch, Mrs. Brunhild. Apfel got lost in the woods. That's all there is to it. Oh, that's such a relief. I don't like to admit, but old Jochen's not wrong. Oh, yeah, if that thing was the witch, then. Have I talked to everyone else besides them? I think so, right? Oh, no, I don't think I've talked... Did I talk to them? I think I did, right, actually. Oh, and then there was him. He has the exclamation mark, so I feel like we should save him for the last. Oh, it must have been so frightening, Galise. I'd say it was more frightening for Apfel. It's one thing after another with him, isn't it? How is he, Elise? He seemed a little dazed, if I'm honest. No wonder. The poor lad was lost in the woods for hours. Oh, I'll stop by Mrs. Lisbeth's first thing in the morning. She must be exhausted. I can't let Apfel speak of what we saw in the woods. That thing wasn't Lepkohin. Just the same as on Tuesday, that wasn't Rosmarine. Is everything all right, Elise? All I do is make you worry, huh? Nothing out of the ordinary, was it? Lepkohin had her hands full comforting folks, Elise. You were so frightened for her, too, Lepkohin. I was, truly. I thought of you while I was in there, is all. I wager you're as exhausted as Apfel, Elise. I won't stay for long, Mrs. Arion. Ah, we ought to celebrate while we can, then. Why don't we all have some ale? I'm assuming they're, like, the same age as us, right? The love interest? Okay. There you are, Elise, the girl of the hour. Are you all right, Mr. Eugen? Not you too, Elise. A man has to make the most of what he's got left. Don't tell me ale is all you've got, Mr. Eugen. Why don't you take this, Elise? Oh, is it the key? The key! I won't be needing that where I'm going, that's for certain. Mr. Eugen. You be careful, Elise. These folks aren't to be trusted. Blaming the witch for what happened to my horses? They're all in on it, that's what. can very well tell him it really was the witch, can I? Kieferberg this, Kieferberg that. You're the only one in town who's not enamored with this rat hole of a town, Elise.
I suppose.
Get away while you can, lest this place ruins you like it's ruined me.
Aw, that's kind of sad.
Craft the tender flesh. Oh, currant. I guess we can go to the windmill and do it now, then. Well, this is not the right way, actually. So what is it? Key? Fish key? And the moon is kind of green. No, it is here. Okay. Oddly colored cheese. Delicious. Oh, we have 18 matches. Oh, save point. Get in there and get this over with. Oh, I need to use the key, I guess. These crows. You've come! Ugh! Ugh. The gift lasts the tender flesh! I come here to do just that, you wretch. Show it to me! Rider, you're longing for that wish of yours. I've already been to your grove. I've cleared your trial. What else is it you want from me? Your commitment! Show it to me, lassie. Your commitment. Okay. Oh? Oh, it's like the mini... Ah! Chop and kick. Okay, it's like the wood chopping one, I guess. Oh my gosh, what are we gonna be like? What are the items gonna be, though? Ah. Oh my gosh, okay. We're only supposed to chop the testament, I see. Okay, round two. Oh, and now we're putting it in the oven? Question mark? Okay, chopping wood for the oven. Oh, oops, that was wood. Ah! Funny how there's a game over here. Yes, okay, let's try again. I get it now. I understand. Use. Okay, let's go. Alright, chop and kick. Music.
Phoenix slaps him. Perfect! Ah, the tender flesh prevail against the crow. She does have a lot of organs, I know, right? Oh wow, it looks so good! The tender flesh. Man, the bird feathers though are... That crow, it's gone. Okay, item get acquired 1. Tender flesh. Unsanitary, yeah. It's got my hair in it. It'll do, I suppose. It's best I get out of here. The sooner the better. Aw, no investigating, I guess. Ooh. Is it gonna be the crow again? Is it gonna come after us, or? The witch? When did I... It's that dream again, but I was... I'm hearing it. Yeah, that was the testament. In town, just now. Oh, I can walk. Okay. Oh, I can run, even. Hello. You again. Didn't you hear me? We'll be late for his banquet if you don't hurry. Banquet? What are you? Oh, this again. Time to run, I guess. Wow. This is a silly little guy, yeah. Huh? It's morning already? Sure is. If only it were Friday. I don't feel like I got any sleep at all. It's best to go find Rosmarine. Oh, we are hungry. Eleven fireflies, wow. Our room is very, very golden and sparkly. Skipped in with Ross. Oh yeah, I guess so, huh? Oof. Tender flesh of earthly desire. Oh, we can use this now, this apple strudel. Nice. We are normal again. I don't like the creaking sounds. I'm begging you, Flock. What's going on out there? Check outside. Actually, are they in the front yard? I guess they might be, huh? Oh, please stay put, Flock. What's gone into him? Elise. He's throwing a temper tantrum, is all. I didn't know goats could do such a thing.
Principal with breakfast. I couldn't give him much attention.
It's what you get for spoiling him so much, that's what.
I know, but I can't resist his sweet little hops.
Aw,
you're truly. Are you feeling better today, Elise? You still haven't told me about what happened.
I can't tell her the full extent of it, can I? Not about what I saw in the woods, or about her.
Are you listening, Elise?
Huh?
You're telling me about the woods.
I thought I got lost in the woods, that's all. I went in there to rescue him, I suppose.
You're not telling me the whole truth, are you?
Elise.
Elise.
あのさ...
There's someone in those woods, Rosmin. I don't know who they are or what they want from me, but... I felt their presence there since Monday. Someone in the woodland, you say? I'm certain they heard Apfel or lured him in, even. Have you seen that old hag again, Elise? The one who told you about him and the testaments? I haven't seen that old hag since then, but that Rosmin I met in the woods. I don't know what to make of any of this, do I? Elise? Come, Rosmin, we should move along. Oh, it's best you go ahead without me, Elise. I think I'd best find Flock. I'll be right there with you. Alright. I went to Keefbrook Village. I'd best go chase after Flock. I didn't see where he ran off to, did you? Ah, that's alright, Elise. I'll lure him out with a carrot or two, you'll see. I only hope he hasn't wandered into town. I'll find him, you'll see. Yippee! It is Thursday. Lambert and Nerd Block uses saving. No! No! Say it isn't so. Fish key. Well, I think I will end stream here. Yeah. We rescued Apfel successfully. And we made it through one more day. Yeah. There's no way I could fall asleep now. My sleep schedule. I'll try to sleep maybe at midnight. We'll see. Yeah. Yeah, alright. Thank you all for watching. Y'all have a good rest of your day / night. Yes. Too much excitement? No, just... I slept so late last night. Like, I don't think I could sleep early if I wanted to. Yeah. Alright, well, good night, everyone. See you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye!